In the years that followed the collapse, there was no peace. Only fear.